this weekend to watch the conclusion of the Farmers Insurance Open at Torrey Pines in San Diego. We'll begin with golf. Tiger Woods, his first official PGA Tour event in a year, is underway, and he bogeys the very first hole, par 4, he makes it 5, so just like that, Tiger is one stage of par for one hole. Just to make a major sports announcement at 3 Eastern this afternoon. That'll be about an hour from now. The WWE boss expects to make a second attempt at pro football. The SFL's lone season was 17 years ago. Amazing how time flies. College football, former Ole Miss safety Deontay Anderson is transferred to Houston. Meanwhile, Tallahassee police responded to an alleged domestic violence incident involving Florida State quarterback DeAndre Francois. No one was charged, and the case was closed after the responding officer determined there was not enough probable cause to make an arrest. Tonight, a fallout of Michigan State continues. Michigan State University President Lana Simon submitted her resignation last night. I'm Jay Berman.
This is Sunday night is the Royal Rumble. When wrestling ends, we'll be talking about it from 11 to 2 a.m. Eastern on CBS Sports Radio.
Earlier, we had USC heavyweight champion of the world, Stipe Miocic,